And with tax season approaching, the IRS says it won't let the shutdown stop refunds from going out. The agency announced that income tax season will start on schedule at the end of this month. It also said refunds would be issued on time. Those were delayed during previous shutdowns until the federal government had reopened.